236 pounds.
You know, I usually don't do this, but sometimes you have to teach a lesson. You know, Big O wants to make a YouTube video of himself benching 405 for 2 reps. I mean, that's an excellent accomplishment, and I give everything to him, but sometimes you have to let him know, you know, I'm still the boss. You know, I already ran him out of my gym, Lifetime Fitness. Yeah, I ran him out of here. He's working out somewhere now in a dungeon someplace, and now he wants to put up 405 for 2 reps? Well, I'm gonna run him out that dungeon too. I'm gonna throw it up for 3 reps. Stay tuned. Let's do it, 405. Let's see how many times we can get it.
Them can't deal with this, yo. Me tell you something, saying enough of that, and them want some weight still. But ooh, we them can't done with I.
What could be better, bitch?
Enough, pull up, blab about that thing.
What could be better, bitch?
Me them can't deal with this, yo.
What could be better, bitch?
Original something, this, you know.
What could be better,
no
bitch?
Enough gunman, but play same.
Here goes that funky beat. Be better, these lyrics are ghetto swift. I'm ready to strip them down.
Be better,
pass me the 40, dog. Hey, yo, is you ready, bro?
Be better,
you know
bitch.
I don't give a fuck. I'm ready to burn it up.
All right, so maybe you call that 2.5 because he had to help me a little bit. I say it's damn near 3.
It's 3.
It was 3?
3,
okay. I got a witness. 3?
3.
How many times was that? 3?
3.
It's unanimous. They all say it was 3 times. So we'll see what you can do, Big O. It's 405. Right there. That's real weight. Real weight, Big O. Let's see what you got for me. So, Big O, I got eyeball witnesses. I said I did it 3 times, you know. You review the footage, you tell me, you know, 2 clean ones, you know, and then the spotter jumped in, you know, halfway through and, you know, yanked it off me a little bit, and then I had to readjust to him putting his hands there, but, you know, he took his hands away and I completed it, so I consider that 3 solid reps. You tell me, what do you guys think? Either way, Big O, you know, I own you. I own this gym. And at this point, you know, I'm giving you 72 hours to vacate the city limits. And I want you to get out of town, basically. I mean, I ran you from my gym. Now I want you out of town. So you have 72 hours to vacate, you know, go to Indianapolis or Las Vegas or Dubai, wherever you need to go. But I don't want to see you on these streets anymore. 72 hours.